death-defying milk can escape. Okay, they're filling it up with water, as I told you. And it's going to overflow a little bit for any of you that doubt that it's not going all in there. Then there's the padlock that they're going to put on top of the lid once he's inside. And because they thought some of you might not believe that they're real padlocks, they're using some that the audience gave and donated earlier today. I think there are about three of them. And we're going to have some policemen come out and check and make sure they work and that they're authentic. I'm not going to watch. Okay, now when he goes under, what I want you all to do is hold your breath for 30 seconds. And try imagine that it's you in the milk can with the water. Okay. What's the time on this again? 2:45. Okay, don't worry. 9 more seconds. Hello? And can we just have another round of applause for the incredible Stephan? He produced and directed and wrote and starred in this event tonight.